daily forecast for February 26 by FX Empire. The pound dollar, as you can see, went back and forth during the course of the session here on Thursday as we continue to bounce around below the 140 level. If we get a bit of a rally from here, we think that an exhaustive candle is a selling opportunity. Without a doubt, the easiest trade is breaking down below the lows. We obviously would short there as well.